If your nerve deny you, go above your nerve. Emily Dickinson and Cheryl Strayed.
Oh my God.
What have I done?
I'm sorry you have to walk 1,000 miles just to...
Finish that sentence. Why do I have to walk 1,000 miles?
Happy trail, Cheryl.
Turn away from the sound of your own voice.
You get lonely.
I'm lonelier in my real life than I am out here.
Follow the avalanche.
Must have been some breakup, huh?
Breakup is sort of a shorthand.
How much do I love you?
I miss you. God, I miss you.
My mother was the love of my life.
You're using heroin, and you're having sex with anyone who asks.
Do you ever think about quitting?
Only once every 2 minutes or so.
Well, I've quit a bunch of stuff. Quit jobs, quit marriages.
You regret any of them?
I didn't have a choice. There's never been a time when there was a fork in my road.
Here are some questions I've been asking myself. What if I forgive myself? What if I was sorry? But if I could go back in time, I wouldn't do a single thing differently. What if all those things I did were the things that got me here?
Turn away.